guys. So my hair looks really poopy right now because I washed it last night. I didn't blow dry it because I never blow dry it, and I just kind of slept with it, like kind of wet, I guess, and now it's still wet. I don't know how well you can tell, but it's literally still wet, and it's been like hours. It's because I was sleeping on it, but like still, like, it's so annoying. Oh my gosh. All right, guys, so me and my mom are about to go shopping. You guys, it feels amazing outside, even with my hair looking like crap. Oh my gosh, it feels amazing out here. I think it's like 80 degrees and I could not be happier. I love this weather. It's my favorite type of weather. I think I'm just gonna combine yesterday's vlog and today's vlog, because yesterday I really didn't get to do much. Like, I got to do some things, but I mean, what I'm trying to say is none of it was like vlog worthy, I suppose. I just got like one clip of me like in a dressing room, I guess, and that was basically it, because we didn't stay at the mall that long, and then I came back very quickly, and I just honestly, I had nothing planned, and going to be honest, I have nothing planned for us today. But I will tell you that what I want to do is I kind of want to cut my hair shorter, and I want to know your opinion. So like, I braided my hair last night, so that's why it's like really wavy right now, but I kind of just want to cut like a little bit, like right here, but I don't know if I'll be okay with having short hair or if like I really want to do it. But it's supposed to be sunny. I think the sun's trying to come out right now, but it's supposed to start getting sunnier between like 1 o'clock, so maybe I'll go out and like tan or something. That sounds like fun. And yeah. All right, guys, so I am now outside in my backyard, and I have this really humongous blanket because this is a blanket that I used to tan with, and I'm wearing my cover up right now, but I'm gonna take it off because I'm about to start tanning. And let's see, I brought a book out here with me. This is the Nicholas Sparks book. I really love Nicholas Sparks' books, so I decided maybe I could read. I also have my phone, probably listen to music or, you know, just do whatever. I actually also brought out my fidget spinner because, like, I don't know, I feel like that would entertain me for a while. And then I also brought my suntan lotion. So we can what was that? So we can really get our tanning going. And then also back here is my water because I need to stay hydrated. So yeah. Wow, I am the worst vlogger ever. So first thing, I cut my hair. I really should have vlogged whenever I cut my hair. That's one thing I regret, but it's okay. It's already been done. But as you can see, my hair is now shorter. You guys probably remember it was like down to here-ish, I think, or something like that. I don't know, but now it's really short and I love it because it's perfect for summer. It's really light and I keep on running my fingers through it because it's just like so weird because you're like expecting more and then it just stops. but I love it. But yeah, as I was saying, I'm a horrible vlogger. It's not even that I haven't just been doing anything, it's just that I didn't feel like picking up a camera. But I'm gonna try to keep going with this. We're gonna try to keep going. I'm gonna try to post a few vlogs. But I am gonna change one thing though. Now I'm gonna, I'm not gonna post every day because I know I'm awful at that. I'm just kind of gonna post whenever I feel like posting and just whenever I feel like making the content. Because if I just record every single day, even if I'm not doing anything, like I just feel like those vlogs are more boring and I feel like it's more exciting if I do something that I really like and I'm really in the mood for it, because usually they turn out better. But yeah, so I cut my hair short, regret not vlogging it. I'm gonna try to keep vlogging. But yeah, so I guess I have a few footage from the past couple of days, and it's now Wednesday and it's almost June, you guys, and that's very exciting because I'm excited for June. I don't know why. Oh my god, tripped over a box. Ha. But I am very excited for June. It's currently 12 o'clock right now. Holy crap, it's already 12. I have to go to work in an hour and 45 minutes. I don't really feel like going because I have to go from 1:45 to like close, which is like 7 or 8. I'm gonna be exhausted. And this isn't even my long day. Tomorrow is my long day, which I won't vlog tomorrow most likely, but tomorrow is my long day and I'm not excited. You guys should really clean my room. Yeah.
You guys ready for this? By the way, yes, I do have shorts, like I said earlier. You guys ready for this? All right, we got a bunch of junk over here. Yeah, yeah, look. We got an empty pizza box. There's nothing in there. I ate it all last night. Here's the top of my dresser. How gorgeous, right? Hello. All right, we got trash all over the place. Look at all these wires, oh my dear lord. My bed's actually not that messy. It's just really unmade. Yep, Fascinating. That's very organized, aren't it? Oh, here's my desk. Wow, look at me. I'm so organized. But if you guys go to my car is literally like super clean for being a car, unlike my room. So like I kind of want to clean my room, but the problem is that it's already like 12:30 and I need to be at work at only like an hour or so, and I don't think I could clean my whole room in an hour. Like, I might be able to, but I don't know. But either way, if I'm going to clean my room, I need tunes. And look, this is my legit most favorite thing to do. I'll be sitting in bed like this, right? And I'm just like, oh, I want to listen to music, but I'm like, I don't feel like getting up. All right, ready? Watch it. All right, we'll go to Spotify, and let's see, we'll do Popchilla, because that's like my favorite thing. All right, ready? Shuffle play. Ready? It's playing on my phone, right? Let's pause it. Devices available. Brandy's iMac. All right, ready? What? And now it's playing on my computer. But I might get copyrighted for this, so let's pause it. Alright, yeah, so I would play more music for you guys, but I'm gonna get copyrighted because it's me and I always get copyright strikes. So we're not gonna play it right now. But isn't that the coolest thing ever? What? 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 No. Alright guys, so I've been cleaning and I don't really know if I like my bear here anymore. Like, I used to think it was cool. Or the beanbag, actually. I just feel like I want something more for this corner. Like, I feel like I kind of want to take them both out and like fix it with like a big plant of some sort and then take this down, because honestly I don't even use this anymore. You know, like fix it with a big plant, but I feel like knowing me, I'd keep going, I'd like smack the plant, but I would just like smack the plant like over and over, but I don't know. I could invest in a plant, but clearly a fake one. I can't handle real plant. Ew. Oh my god, that just reminded me, like, I have these, like, old videos whenever I had this short of hair, too, because when I was in second grade, I had, like, long hair that went down to, like, my hips, and you know what? I thought it was a cool idea. Let me cut it right here. So I had a little bob haircut, and oh my god, I had straight across bangs, and I need to find the picture real quick, and then I'll continue cleaning. I found it. Right here, guys. That's the picture. Yep, that's what my hair looked like before. Look how, oh my dear lord, I look so weird, but yes.
that is what my hair looked like. And now it kind of looks the same, but it's a little different because I don't have bangs.
Guys, I'm slowly but surely giving up on cleaning my room. I have to be at work in 30 minutes. And it's not even close to clean. You know what, let's just change and then I'll keep cleaning my room in my clothes that way. That way I feel like I'm more ready whenever I have to leave. I don't know, I'm sorry, I keep playing with my hair ever since I cut it, but ready and alright, so I am ready for work and that actually took longer than expected. It is 1:30 and I have to be there in like 15 minutes. Oh dear lord. I'm waiting for my mom to get home. She went to go get me tacos. I'm gonna grab my phone because I always need a phone. But I'm gonna go make my water. Oh my god, bad lighting. Ew, gross. My mommy's home. Now I can have me some tacos. Okay guys, I'm in the car now and I'm rushing to work. It's 1:38. I need to be there at 1:45. But like I said, I only live 7 minutes away, so that's perfect. But I have not eaten my tacos yet. They're sitting right there and I wanna eat them so bad. I might eat them while I drive, I'm not for sure. All right guys, so I just finished work. Wow, I feel like my voice sounds different from earlier. But I just finished work. It is 7:43 now. Like I said, it was 1:45 earlier. Well, no, it's not anymore. Alrighty, guys. So my tongue is a different color because I just had a popsicle. But I'm going to end this vlog right here. And like I said, I won't be vlogging tomorrow. But don't worry, there will be a video coming up, even if it takes a few days or like a week or something. But don't worry, I'll try to stay up. And I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.